you don't use them all.
That's what I figured. I didn't know for this.
Yeah.
So if four nets are two just going to be put away for like the game or something like that?
Oh yeah, for the game we'll go four.
So
thinking first. Yeah, here we just put a bunch of nets out there.
I
I'm gonna change the camera angle.
Sorry.
No, sorry. I just didn't want to accidentally fall on you. Thank you, sir.
Alright, so, Upland,
you're away from your phone too long.
What?
That's dangerous, man.
It is very dangerous. Huh?
Turn it?
Rotate it in your hand.
Rotate it what?
No, not that way. No, not that way. I got a back. No. Keep going one more. That way.
You're so fucking smart.
So it's just the camera that's out.
True that, dude. Oh, shit. I'm gonna have to put it right here. I'll put it right here for now. Damn it, I gotta keep going back and forth, back and forth, back and forth. Last time, but you're good. No, you're good. No, you're good. You're good. You don't need to because I didn't realize I could use this. Yeah, no, you're good. No, no, you're good. Hey, Jake, is there a puck right here somewhere? Is there a puck anywhere? Hey, James, yo, tell them to go get me a puck. Give me a puck. Please. Up and over. My man, thank you. Outstanding. Perfect. Hey, so right now what we're doing is there's a skills challenge for the kids. It's like a skills test. Say hi. We're doing a skills test right now. And then the scrimmage is in about an hour, just so you guys know. Like right now these kids are practicing. It's like we're going to help them, we'll work with them, show them a couple things, like how to skate and whatnot. So we're going to be doing that. They're just going to be doing that. And then we're going to have a scrimmage full ice though right after. So just so you guys know, in about an hour, the scrimmage will start. Unless you want to stick around, we might have a mini scrimmage right here just for fun, like a 3-on-3 or something like that. It's not gonna be, you know, we're just to kill some time, basically, is what we're trying to do. And knock it over! Don't do that, David! You're so mean! I forgot why I'm friends with you!
Thank you. Whoa, guys, wait for me, you silly loon.
What?
Right now?
One second, guys, I'm gonna move it.
Bus start of scrimmage.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Hey, hope you guys enjoyed it. We won, I think, 8-2, 8-3, or something like that. Bye.